This is the battle to end all battles.
I wish that was true.
More like old man versus Miku.
Hey, I have that same outfit. I should have picked him. Damn it.
Let's go, Miku.
Oh man, thought I had it. And I'm like, okay, old guy's punch beats out mine.
All those whiffs. All that whiff except that one knee.
Killed Miku, you bastard. This still looks funny with the tiger head. That is still funny.
Dante, let's go.
I know.
Well, you will technically when I upload it tomorrow.
Sometime tomorrow.
You're old.
And I'm just like so totally Dante right now. Ah, crap. You've been playing Virtual Fighter all day. I'm thinking you could parry everything in this game now. I mean, freaking DOA all day. I'm like, it doesn't work in this game. It's the power of the Dante outfit. Thank you.
I don't even know what the heck that was. Was you doing a move or was I doing a move and stopped it? Switching now. You look on my side of the screen, it looks pretty right. My side, it looks like Dante doing an acrobatic flip. Jeffrey McWild. Oh, well. This will hurt you more than it hurts me. Ah, that hurts. Oh, snap. Snap. I shouldn't even be able to pick you up. Wait, the taunt hits me? I didn't know that. Since I've ever played freaking Virtua Fighter, it used to be a time where I picked nobody but Kage. Living old guy. It was not living at all.
I'm the world's strongest. That's not what she said.